Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu reports that I asked the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, أَيُّ مَسْجِدٍ وُضِعَ فِي الْأَرْضِ أَوَّلٍ? O Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which masjid was built first on earth? قَالَ الْمَسْجِدُ الْحَرَامِ. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied, the sacred masjid of Mecca. Then I asked, ثُمَّ أَيُّ? Which was next? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa, the Masjid of Al-Aqsa. Then Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu further asked, Kam kana baynahuma? How long was the period between the building of the two masajid? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, 40 years. Apart from these, offer your prayers anywhere when it is time to pray, as excellence lies in it.